Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Fatur Rahman Al Hakim. Here I will read the summary about undergraduate students' attitudes toward Indonesian language in higher education. The objective of this research was to examine students' attitudes toward the Indonesian language in both public and private university in Indonesia. The research sample comprised 1,500 students, including 812 from state universities and 700 from private universities. The sampling technique used was random sampling, ensuring equal opportunity for all members of the population to be selected as samples, according to Creswell 2010. Data were collected through a questionnaire using a Likert scale with 30 statements covering aspects of language loyalty, language pride, and awareness of language norm. The validity of the instrument was established through the content validity and questionnaire trials employing the Think Aloud technique for testing. The collect data were analyzed using the independent sample t-test to compare attitudes between students from state and private university. The finding revealed that student attitudes from both state and private university were categorized as sufficient or moderate, indicating a positive attitude towards the Indonesian language, specifically in the loyalty aspect. Students exhibit unfavorable attitude related to the use of foreign language, indicating a lack of loyalty towards their native language. Similarly, in the pride aspect, students did not express pride in speaking Indonesian correctly, considering it a norm. However, in the awareness aspect, students demonstrate a good understanding of language norms, emphasizing careful and polite language use. According to Garvin and Matthew 1968, the results of this study align with previous research findings, indicating that attitudes toward the Indonesian language amongst university students are generally positive, despite some negative attitudes observed, such as favoring foreign language and underestimating the importance of mastering Indonesian. The overall trend is positive. This research contributes valuable insights into language attitude in higher education, highlighting the need for promoting a stronger sense of loyalty and pride in the Indonesian language among students. Conclusion: students' attitude toward the Indonesian language in both public and private university were generally positive, but there were concerns in loyalty and pride aspect. The study should suggest further research with a larger sample size to understand these attitudes better. The South Sumatra Language Center is actively promoting positive attitude toward the Indonesian language. It's crucial for lecturers to emphasize the importance of using Indonesia in academic activities to enhance students' loyalty and pride in their native language. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Thank you.